Well, this morning my guests are going to be The Miz, and it's Mister. And I've got Ashley Bell, and he's with the WWE Triple Crown Champion. He's the WWE Triple Crown Champion. So they're going to be talking to us about a DVD called Marine 3 Homefront. Hey, guys, thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
I really appreciate it.
And I love the great introduction. Yes, I am a Triple Crown winner, and I'm star of the Marine 3 Homefront along with Ashley Bell. So fantastic.
Well, great. First, tell me what a Triple Crown winner means in the WWE world. It means you won three times, like the Oscar? You won three times?
Well, you know, I mean, Oscars, you only have one Oscar. I mean, in the WWE, you have many titles that you can get, and I've had just about all of them. I'm a two-time United States champion, four-time tag team champion, former Intercontinental champion, former WWE champion. So I've had just about almost every title besides the World Heavyweight Championship, but I'll get that sooner or later.
When he says he's awesome, he means it.
Yes.
You were ready to do Marine 3 Homefront. You were just the perfect guy to choose for that.
I couldn't agree with you more, and I'm really excited about it coming out March 5th.
Ashley, tell us about Marine 3 Homefront.
This was such a fun film to be a part of. It's straight action. I mean, watching Mike work on set, he's going through windows. There are cars exploding. They're shooting off 10,000 rounds of live ammunition a day. It's great. It's jam-packed, and it's really fun.
Mike, can you tell me, is this a new action hero we're seeing, people who really kind of can do this? Because we know that most times action is done by a stunt person.
Yeah, well, you know what? I'm a WWE superstar, and I'll be damned if there's going to be someone doing all my stunts for me, all right? So, I did basically my stunts, and I had a blast doing them. I mean, on the first day, the second day, we had our biggest fight scene. And one of the fight scenes, the guy kicks through the door, and I'm supposed to basically put my foot up against the door so it doesn't hit me in the head. And when I put my foot up against the door, he kicked it so hard that I could feel my big toe just accidentally shatter. It was horrible. I took off my sock, no big toenail anymore. Big toenail is gone. Second day of shooting the Marine 3 home front. Now listen, in WWE, I've gotten hit by kendo sticks, chair shots, been thrown through tables, broken noses, broken ankles, concussions, but this stubbed toe was the worst thing I've ever felt in my life.
Well, you heard it directly from Mike the Miz Mizani. And Ashley, let me ask you, how did you feel with all this testosterone around you going on?
I know. You know, I was the only girl on set. I was surrounded by all these big guys.
Lucky you.
Hulking around and everything. It was great. You know, I do have to say, there was a fight for the mirror. There was one mirror on the ship, and amidst all the Mike and the stunt guys, they would all pump up in between takes, and the stunt guys would all be making sure they're...
Mainly me.
No, Mike was totally in character. but primping and pumping up, that was where the only battle happened off of...
Okay, that's a good battle. You can handle the mirror kind of thing. You guys, this sounds like a great DVD, and it's coming out on Blu-ray. When can we get it?
You can get it March 5th. And, 20th Century Fox Home Entertainment and WWE Studios did a terrific job with this movie, as well as Scott Wiper, our director. He's made it fast, fun, exciting. And, if you like explosions, if you like fighting, if you like action, if you like the United States of America, you're going to love the Marine 3 Homefront.
Well, you just got me because I am so patriotic. This is my home. I love America. I think it has great possibilities. But this would probably be a great DVD for my listening audience, and I'm giving away three copies, guys.
Lucky them.
You're lucky them. So if they go to ValderBBShow.com, click on Email Valder, and put in Marine 3 Homefront, I'll give away the first three people that respond. Thank you guys so much for being here, and I can't wait to watch Marine 3 Homefront on DVD. Thank you a lot.
Thank you very much.
Thanks so much.